A Port Authority bus, you can see it, a tractor trailer and a car all colliding here. Sky 4 over the scene. This is 5th Avenue. We're told it's the car's driver, in fact, who turned in front of the bus, and that led to that kind of chain reaction down there. It is that driver and a passenger who then took off running. We know three people went to local hospitals with injuries.